Four coaches of the Kalinga-Utkal Express went off the tracks in Khatauli in Muzaffarnagar district of Uttar Pradesh on Saturday evening, officials said. The train was headed from Puri in Odisha to Haridwar in Uttarakhand. The number of casualties is not known yet. The district administration has begun rescue operations. More details are awaited.